नैवात्मनो प्रभुरयं निजलाभपूर्णो मानं जनाद विदुषो करुणो विनेते जद जद जनो भगवते विदधीतमानं तच्चात्मने पतिमुखो सजथा मुखश्री नैवात्मनो प्रभुरयं निजलाभपूर्णो मानं जनाद विदुषो करुणो विनेते जद जद जनो भगवते विदधीतमानं तच्चात्मने प्रतिमुखस्य यथा मुखश्री गौड़िया गोस्वीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड विथ मेटेरियल आइडिया विथ मेटेरियल कंसेप्शन इट इज not good to find some fault with aprakita lila vaichitra prapanchik buddhi loya aprakita vaichitre dosarop kara murkhotar parichay gauriya goshthipati sisila bhakti siddhant saraswati goshwami thakur prabhupada jagat guru told with material idea with material conception, it is not good to find some fault with aprakita lila vaichitra, diversity of aprakita lila. It is not good to find fault with that aprakita vaichitra. It is foolishness. It is not at all good. Because Bhagavan is full of diversity, though is Adya Gyantattva, still Bhagavan is full of diversity. We should not forget this point. All the time, Bhagavan, though Atmaram, Atmokam, still always busy to fulfill the desires of his devotees. All different way, they are going to do bhajan of Bhagavan. And according to that, Bhagavan is going to reciprocate their bhava. They are going to pay. Jaya thamang prapadhante tang sativa bhajamyaham. It is 100% perfect. Naivatmana prabhu rayam nijalava purno. This sloka is also very important, spoken by Prahlad Maharaj in front of Nisimhadev. Naivatmana prabhu rayam nijalava purno. Bhagavan, you are full of, you are totally complete. You are feeling satisfaction all the time. There is no deficiency, nothing. You are satisfied in him yourself. Naivatmana prabhu rayam nijalava purno. Manam janat avidusho karuno vinete. You are not going to expect anything from anybody. But still, according to the bhava of devotees, jat jat jano bhagavate vidadhita manam, according to the bhava of devotees, you are going to give response. It is just like tachatmane pratimukhasya yatha mukhasri. It is just like somebody going to see his own face in mirror. Same example I was discussing yesterday. Just like if somebody standing in front of mirror, same thing you can say, according to their bhav, you are going to give them return. Jat jat jano bhagavate vidadhito manam तच्च आत्मने प्रतिमुखस्य यथा मुखश्री. इट्स ट्रू ऑल द टाइम यू आर गोइंग. कॉमन पीपल स्पेशली दोज वा सहजिया प्रभुपाद गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन इन चैतन्य चरितामृत भजते तादृशी क्रीड़ा यासु तत्पर भवेत. दिस भागवत श्लोका भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद गोइंग टू राइट दोज वे हैविंग मेटेरियल आइडिया दोज वे सहजिया दे डोंट अंडरस्टैंड द वेरी इजी वेरी नेचुरल सहज धर्म नेचुरल धर्म एग्जिस्टिंग इन गोलोक वृंदावन. Like you can remember, I told many time before, at the bank of Radha Kundo, when Prabhupada going to speak Harikatha, when Prabhupada speaking, don't go there, Sahaja, come here, I know it is very difficult for you to hear this kind of absolute truth, but still, don't go there, Sahaja there. Then all sahajiyas, they are coming in group and speaking to Prabhupada. Actually, you are sahajiya. You speaking are sahajiya. You are sahajiya. Prabhupada speaking, yes, we are sahajiya. Because we are going to express the quite natural dharma of aprakita jagate sahaj dharma in Vrindavan, you know, Aprakita Vrindavan, we are going to express our Sahaj natural, not artificiality there. That's why you are Sahaja. But we are actually Aprakita Sahaja. You are actually Prakita Sahaja. Aprakita Sahaja, which is quite natural in Vrindavan Dham. Krishna, Brajavasis, they are doing, it's quite natural. Those Gopikas, they are not doing, they are not going to show some abnormal attitude. You are thinking that way. Actually, those Brajagopikas, they are not going to show some abnormal attitude. It's quite natural. But we cannot understand. That's why Prabhupada is going to write commentary on Bhajati Tadvisi Kira Yasutta Tatpara Bhavet. This sloka, Saraswati Jagur Prabhupada is going to write that material with material idea, those sahajiya, those foolish sahajiyas, they cannot understand the very natural, quite natural dharma of that of Prakita Jagat. They don't understand. They like to do some babichar. They like to do something which is abnormal, which is very, very bad. Babichar. Babichar means very, very, very wrong thing. Wrong thing. They are going to think it that way. When they are going to do some very, very wrong and very, very dirty, very, very dirty, dirty behavior, without understanding the quite natural dharma of Aprakita Jagat, they are going to show some very, very dirty behavior, dirty acharan, and they like to think, they like to say, they like to understand that it is actually quite natural in Vrindavanda, not that. Prabhupada speaking, by their dirty behavior, Vishuddha Sattvamaya Golok Vaichitya diversity, we cannot by their behavior, by their comment, by their behavior, surely we are not going to understand that this is the Vishuddha Sattva diversity in Golok Dham. This is not expressed in Golok Dham like as they are saying. Their behavior, their comment cannot prove that this is actual fact there. Vishuddha Sattvamaya Golok, but diversity there in Golok Vrindavan. Surely you are not going to understand. Simply this is going to then to simply this is going to make your heart more dirty. Simply this is going to make your heart more dirty. Your sense organ become restless. Na yatuhu kamah kamanam upabhogena sammati havisha kishna vatmaivo bhuyo evavi vardhate. By this procedure, the sahajya that don't understand that their sense organs become more dangerous. Sense organ become more dangerous. They cannot get control over their sense organs of mind. They don't understand tatparatena nirmalam or tatparo bhavet. They don't understand. Tatparatena vasudeva, you know, this sloka, Rishikesa sevanam, you know, bhakti ruchate, tatparatena nirmalam. The tatparatena nirmalam, the tatpar, tatparatena nirmalam, tatpara bhavet. Tatpar mane? Tatpar mane to take action, become busy, tatpar, you know, take action. Tatparatena nirmalam, or tatpara bhavet. These two terms, they are going to make dirty meaning. They want to extract dirty meaning of these two terms, that tatparatena nirmalam or tatpara bhavet. Dirty meaning they are going to get. And by this way, they are going to bring some more and more garbage in this, you know, aprakita tattva. This is aprakita, transcendental aprakita tattva, but they are going to bring more and more garbage here. They are going to throw more and more garbage into this very, very pure affair. Popa speaking, tadrishi kira. People misunderstand. Bhajate tadrishi kira. Tadrishi kira. Bhajate tadrishi kira. Prabhupada speaking, they just make opposite meaning. Bhajate tadrishi kira mean they think what Krishna doing, we will have to do it. We have to do it. This way they are meaning. Bhajate tadrishi kira sabda, this ortho, they are going to get dirty meaning. And they start giving satisfaction to their sense organs only. India Tarpan. It is not at all Krishna Bhajan. Guru Varga used to speak, my son, to understand Krishna Bhajan. To understand what is actual Krishna Bhajan, it takes life after life. If your luck is good, then this life you can understand. This is Krishna Bhajan, is so rare, so pure, so incredible. We cannot understand. Popa speaking, bhajate tadrishi kira, it means prakritabhastha aprakita rati. I mean, through bhajan, by the mercy of Raganuga Rupanuga Bhakta, through our bhajan, we can get aprakita rati. Aprakita rati means aprakita rati to serve Krishna. Bhajate tadrishi. Tadrishi means aprakita rati, Prabhupada speaking. Without achieving aprakita rati, how one can get entry into aprakita dham to serve Krishna, to pass comment about the leela of Krishna? Is there any right? All in Bengal and everywhere, in the name of aprakita bhajan, or dirty thing going on everywhere. Who is going to check? Prabhupada speaking, if some sadhak going to think, if some sadhak going to think that I am Siddha Mahatma, then there is confusion. Prabhupada speaking, Sadhana Siddhi, completely separate thing. Sadhana and Siddhi, not same thing, totally separate thing. If somebody is going to grow misconception about Sadhana and Siddhi, Sadhana and Siddhi Bhumika, the platform of Sadhana and the platform of Siddhi, if there is confusion inside your heart, then there is some big problem can arise. Prabhupada speaking, Sadhana Siddhir Bhumikai Vivarto Upasthit Hoile Jeev Prakita Sahaja Hoya Jai in Bengali. Sadhana and Siddhi two platform is totally different. And if there is some confusion in it, then Jiva can become Prakita Sahajya. They become Prakita Sahajya. Prakita Sahajya, material Sahajya, become material Sahajya. Never can go up. This Vidhilinga, Jasutta Tatpara Bhavet, Popa speaking, this Bhavet is actually affirmative. Confirmation. Bhavet Pat. This after looking Bhavet, Prabhupada speaking, somebody going to watch this word Bhavet. After looking this word, somebody going to think that without attaining any Adhikar, Prabhupada speaking, by this word Bhavet, Bhavet it's a must, you will have to, by this Bhavet word, somebody going to think that which is possible only by growing ruchi, raganugapat adhikar. Though sahaja, they are going to think, okay, it's full of anartha. You need not attain any adhikar with anartha also. Yeah. Those who are bhagi, enjoyer, material enjoyer, they also think it is also our adhikar. Because it is written, bhavet, bhavet man, everybody, open, open order, everybody can do whatever they like. This way, specially in this Raganuga Bhajan, day by day, so much garbage increasing. So much increasing, day by day increasing. There is no way out because we ourselves, we have no right to speak because we ourselves become Sahaja. To whom to check? We cannot identify ourselves as a follower of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. How we can do? Because we are not going to follow. Which is possible in Golok Vrindavan? Which is possible for Krishna and all those Gopikas? That kind of formula not applicable for us at all in this bonded condition. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to write, if any sadhak want to seek his total mangal, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if some sadhak going to seek his actual mangal, sumangal, then they should follow devotee, those who are in the line of Raganuga Bhaksha. Also, they can try to understand 100%. They can try to understand Sri Gauranga Mahaprabhu, who wanted to show us the way, all his etiquette, all his behavior, everything, all actions, all speech, all action, everything was in favor of Raganuga Bhakta. Mahaprabhu wanted to show. He wanted to show that I am a devotee, I like to do bhajan this way. This way there is great confusion all around. Nobody can understand what is the actual track of Hari Bhajan. Whereas we already know, even Lakshmi Devi, even Lakshmi Devi is not allowed Even Lakshmi Devi is not allowed what to speak about you and me. In Bhagavatam, we find totally that Nayam si ango u nitantaratihe prasadaha sarjoshitam nalino gandharucham kuto anyaha rasasavi asyo bhajatanda grihito kanthaha labdhasisham ya udgad bhajasandarinam. We know it is impossible for other, it is impossible. Actually, even Lakshmi Devi could not get chance. Nayam Sri Ango U Nitantarate Prasada. The kind of kripa, the kind of mercy, the kind of kripa received by those gopikas in Rasa Sava, Krishna wanted to play with them, all like a natural, not abnormal. Abnormal means prakito, it's aprakito, natural, love affair, we saw. And Lakshmi Devi is still today going to do bhajan there in Vrindavan, but still today cannot get chance. Still today cannot get chance. Nayam si ango u nitantarate he prasadaha sarjositam nalinagandarucham kuto anya raso savyasso bhujadanda grihito kantho labdhasisham ja udgadavaja sundarinam. In that last place where Krishna was playing in such a way, which is quite natural, not abnormal at all, no trace of any material karma there, I already told. Lakshmi wanted to get Lakshina Pailo. So what about you and me? Lakshmi himself trying, you know, it is written in Bhagavatam in 10th canto. You can remember Kaliyadaman, that time I was speaking about Kashyanu bhava asya na deva vidmahe tavangri renu sparsadhikaraha jadvanchaya srir lalaya lalanaya charattapo vihayu kamanu suchiram dhita vrata Kashyanu bhava asya na deva vidmahe. What kind of punna, what kind of result Kali are going to get? That he is going to get the touch of your lotus feet on head. Kashyanu bhava asyo na deva vidmahe. We cannot understand. That this, by how he is going to get right to get your, to get the touch of your lotus feet. Parsha pado pado renu. Tabangri renu sparsadhikara. With this expectation, Sri Lakshmi Devi going to do astringent penance in this Belvan, still today, to get this kind of chance, but not getting. So you should understand the rare. You should understand this is how rare this is. So how to speak about you and me? Impossible. Whereas Bhagavan already giving, Bhagavan going to declare that I am totally defeated in front of you. Na pare aham niravadda sanjuna, etc. So this way actually Krishna going to do Leela with them. And yesterday I was speaking about one word that is called Anandamaya Abhyasat. In Vedanta Sutta you can find Anandamaya Abhyasat, this word. Anandamaya Abhyasat means actually you will have to practice. Anandamaya Abhyasat means you will have to practice. Practice Anandamaya Prabhu, Anandamaya Bhavita Prabhu, and you will have to practice about his Leela, Dham, Nam, Parikar, Vaishishta, everything. You will have to practice all the time. Anandamaya Abhyasat. If you go on practicing under the guidance of very, very pure Rupanuga, Raganuga devotees, you can understand everything. By Anandamaya Abhyasat, you can reach the ultimate goal to get seva. Like those gopikas, though it is impossible, still it is possible to get seva like them. Gopabodhu vargi no jakalpitaha. Same seva you can also get if provided you are going to do bhajan properly. Anandamaya Abhyasat. Anandamaya means Bhagavan and all different kind of Anandamaya Leela. You can go on hearing, doing practice of his Prakita Naam. You can go on doing seva from heart without duplicity. And viruddha dharma tasmin nachitram. If you find some contradictory point in Krishna, you should not express any doubt, because it is possible. Vedanta Sutta also going to support. Viruddha dharma tasmin nachitram. All viruddha dharma tasmin nachitram. He is at the same time very, very merciful. At the same time, you can find as if he is merciless. Because Krishna is going to leave those gopikas and going away. And that answer, question answer I was discussing. That externally it thinks Krishna is merciless, but not that. Actually, Krishna wants to bestow full mercy upon them. Even first of all, when Krishna going to Radharani, when vanish from this Rasalila gone, and then Krishna also gone with Radharani, then all other gopikas, they are crying. And after that also we find that Krishna going to leave also Radharani. Also going to leave Radharani in the middle and going to some unknown place, vanish. Nobody can see. Paroksho. Nobody can see, but Krishna going to watch their activities. I already told. And some word actually, our Guru Varga speaking, Jatte sujata charanam braham stanishu bhita sani dadimai karkasheshu tena tabim atasitat vyatatena kingshit kurupa dhivir bhamati dhir bhavadayu samna. Does that commentator, Vishwanatha Chakravarti of Jiva Goswami was also speaking. This is actually a comment of Radharani. This kind of comment only done by Radharani. And also in between we can find Radharani crying, and then all other gopikas, they are coming to meet him. Ha nath ramano presto kasi kasi mahabhujo dasyaste kripanaya me shakhe darsaya sannidhim. Ha nath ramano presto kasi kasi mahabhujo. Mahabhujo means Here actually Mahabhujmanji is a powerful man. But in Rasatattva here we say, who can give protection to Gopikas, I mean Gopinath. To give full protection to Gopikas, only Gopinath can do, give full protection. That's why, Kasi Kasi Mahabhujo, where you are, He Nath, He Raman. If you cannot come and give darshan, das saste kipanayam sakshe, we are going to die. If you cannot show, if you cannot come in front of us, we are going to die. These kind of comments, two, three comments especially. Chakotya Singh is by, it is also by Radharani. Ha Nath Ramana Presto Kasi Kasi Mahabhujo Dasaste Kipanayami Sakhe Darshaya Sannidhim. So Krishna going to hide, but going to watch them to increase their love, anxiety is doing. This way actually we see that under the guidance of those gopikas we will have to do bhajan, and is Vedanta we find anandamaya abhyasat, according we find viruddha dharmam tasmin na chitram ittadi sloka you can find in Vedanta. Also we find that Krishna himself cannot understand his, that's why Krishna going to take avirbhavana. Krishna himself cannot understand what is the sweetness there in me, what is the excellency there in me. Krishna himself cannot understand. Big problem. But we find in Dwaraka also, I told yesterday, that Krishna, when going to see his own, own picture in reflection in one, crystal column, crystal pillar, janmartalilopo ikam sajogam mayavalam darsayata grihitam vismapanam sasvacha sauvagarde parampadam bhushana bhushanangam. Actually Vidurji Maharaj speaking, Vidurji Maharaj going to speak, janmartalilopo ikam sajogam, just like martalila, when Krishna going to appear here, janmarta lilopa ikam sajogam mayavalam darsayata grihitam, by the help of yogamaya going to appear here, then vismapanam sasva cha sauvagarde, even Krishna himself cannot understand. Krishna become puzzled to see the most beautiful figure, parampadam bhushana bhushanangam. Those ornaments and everything not going to increase the glamour of Krishna. On the contrary, Krishna going to give them honor. This is the thing. So beautiful. Actually, in material condition, it is completely impossible for us to understand. Completely impossible for us to understand this point. To understand this Krishna Lila, we must try to understand all the Leelas of Gauranga Mahaprabhu first. Sri Krishna, who is the most beloved of Sri Radha, is now manifest as Sri Krishna Chaitanya Deva with three specific purpose: Ragamarga Bhajan is rare thing. Even before Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming, only Bauru Chandidas, Jayadev, Kavi, Gid Govinda, this kind of rare some. Through this point, I mean, we could know. But otherwise, before Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming openly, this kind of Ragamarga Bhava, actually the purpose of Mahaprabhu is to give this facility, how we can do this kind of bhajan and go up to. So, Sri Krishna, who is the most beloved of Sri Radharani, is now manifest as Sri Krishna Chaitanya Deva, with three specific purpose. First, he like to reveal himself in order to remove forever out of his limitless compassion for the entire humanity, which was not given Anarpita Charing Chirat. He reveals himself in order to remove forever out of his limitless compassion for the entire humanity, the agonies of the threefold miseries relating to the physical body and subtile mind, I mean subtile body, mind and intelligence, ego, adhmatic pain. The providential sufferings like earthquake, flood, etc., adhibhautik and adhidaivik suffering and afflictions caused by other living beings, adhibhautik, different kind of people going to give me pain, one scorpio going to cut, you are going to miss something, adhibhautik. The first slok in Sikkhastaka, Cheto Darpana Marjanam, going to give some indication, is one kind of forest fire all around the world. Nobody going to get peace. How to understand this kind of Krishna Prema, this, that. Secondly, he, by his own personal example, is desirous of teaching unalloyed devotion. Mahaprabhu himself wanted to teach us by his own personal etiquettes and acharan, everything. Mahaprabhu wanted to give us idea about sado upasya siman dhita manuja kavi pranayitam. And again, other slokas there. Sado, you know, always Bhagavan like to show. Secondly, he, by his own personal example, is desirous, desirous of teaching unalloyed devotion to us and loving intimate service to the Supreme Lord as the Divine Master, the Divine Friend. Different mood, all different kind of rasatattva, I mean, Supreme Lord wanted to teach us like a Divine Master, the Divine Friend, the Divine Son, the Divine Consort. For the fallen and self-forgetful humanity, so that it may have a taste of elixir, which is bhakti rasa, through the varied reciprocal relationships of servanthood, friendship, parenthood, everything, consorthood, according to their temperamental condition. This way Bhagavan want to bring a flood of prema in this material world. Before Sri Krishna Chaitanya Deva, the message of Krishna Prema, somebody could know through Gita Govinda, Krishna Karnamrita, all the songs of Chandidasa, Vidyapati, dealing with this, see, Radha Krishna Prema, etc., had already been published. It is rare, somebody could understand. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here to give, to make us understand about his aprakita lila vilas, about this rasa lila, this, that, which is impossible for us to understand. But still we are trying to get some idea. So, before Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, the message of Krishna Prema, we could know through Gita Govinda, Krishna Karnamrita songs, songs of Chandidasa, Vidyapati, which all dealings with this Radha Krishna Prema had already been published. But as the subject was unfamiliar, people don't know, they have no idea. So it was a big problem. Even when Mahaprabhu came here, wanted to make us understand, still there was a big problem because common people couldn't understand. As the subject was unfamiliar, it's not common, impossible for common people to understand. It was grossly misunderstood by the intellectual society who were given to sense experience and who were normally addicted to sensualities. They are busy with material sense organ, enjoying mood. And they also, after getting this kind of wrong thing, wrong conception, they wanted to distribute this thing to others. This way, contamination going on. After getting this kind of misconception about Radha Govinda Vilas, even about Gita, everybody going to write commentary. Bankim Babu, this, that, so everybody. This way, confusion. So they are busy with sensual matters. At the same time, they are going to distribute, they are going to enjoy material enjoyment. They are going to say, think same way. Krishna Lila, they are going to think same way. Even so dirty thing, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to some place in Minnapur, some place Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and that time the devotees, devotee is going to offer to Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we already arrange your parokhya bhava enjoyment. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, what do you mean? Well, this kind of enjoyment, what do you say? Bhaktivinoda Thakur ran away from this place. Same thing happened with Prabhupada when Prabhupada went to Bangladesh. Some sahajiya, acharya, sahajiya, they are not actual acharya, came to discuss with Prabhupada about Raganuga Bhakti, Parokhya Ras. After hearing Prabhupada gone mad, what you say? They are going to pass remark, you cannot understand, you cannot do Hari Bhajan. That Acharya is going to speak to Prabhupada. You cannot do Krishna Bhajan. You have no idea about it. This kind of wrong conception going everywhere. All Vyabhichar. So long as one's heart is polluted by sense egoism, false ego, so long as one's mind is, you know, in darkness by a very, very wrong conception of this kind of man-woman affair, so long as an individual misidentifies his true self with his gross body and his subtle body, mind, intelligence, etc., there is absolutely no possibility of entering into the depth of spiritual transparency of Sisi Radha Govinda Prema, which we are going to accept in a very easy way, very cheap way. Though I was trying from different angle for a long time, still I am not satisfied. So rare thing, it is so high thing. It is really, really impossible. Only by the mercy of Raganuga Guru Varga, Rupapat, Sanatan, Jiva Gosai Pat, Raghunath Das Gosai. That's why our Guru Varga used to speak, you have to do Kirtan. Ajasra Smaro Smaro Re. All the time, continuously, if we can cry in by the name of Rupa Gosai, Sara Goswami, Bhakti Mohan Thakur, Prabhupada, all the time, if we cry. Jodi Bhajan Korve Re. One Kirtan is there. Jodi Bhajan Korve Re. If you are at all interested to do Krishna Bhajan, then you will have to cry and pray all the time in the name of Sara Goswami Pad. All the time you will have to cry. You please help. We cannot understand what is this prema, what is this. We cannot understand. Please help. Even Narottama Thakur also in Kirtan singing this way. Kabe ham bujabo jugalo piriti. Narottama Thakur writing, when I can understand this exclusive prema affair of Radha Govinda, kabe ham hero. When I can see Sri Vrindavan, Ar kabe nitai chande sila Bharati Maharaj very often used to speak, Ar kabe nitai chander koruna hoive, sangsar vasuna mor kabe tuchha hobe. When there's material enjoyment can become very, very useless for me. When I can feel that way. Vishay chariya kabe shuddha habe mon. First point. You are hearing, we are doing everything. First point. Vishay chariya kabe shuddha habe mon. When we can eliminate all vishay, painful experience of vishay, matter, 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 matter. Even Mahaprabhu going to ignore the father and the elder brother of his father, of Raghunath Das Gosai. Mahaprabhu not going to speak that they are Vaishnava. Whereas they are helping, they are always giving donation in Santipur that time. At that time, they were a big donor, Saptagram, big rich man. Not rich, like Indra, it is written, affluences. All the time they are sending different kind of donation to Shantipur, Navadiv, here, they are all Vaishnavas. Still Mahaprabhu not going to confess. Try to understand the mood. Because any kind of reconciliation procedure is not allowed. in the way of pure bhajan. What to speak, I feel shy to speak about Raganuga bhajan, Rupanuga bhajan. I have no right to speak. Even pure bhajan, to understand pure bhajan, Prabhupada speaking, we have no right to make any reconciliation. Okay, okay, no problem, allow him to do. This kind of reconciliation procedure is not allowed. Pure devotion is exclusive. Pure devotion is so exclusive that we cannot make adjustment. Radharani can never make adjustment with Chandravali. Not possible. If you can say Radharani has no, she has no patience, and no efficacy, it's wrong conception. Because you are standing on this plain material platform, you are going to pass about. Radharani can never come into any understanding with Chandravali. Not possible. Because the mood is totally different. Mood is totally different. The mood of Chandravali is totally different from the mood of Radharani. If you don't understand how you can. So reconciliation procedure is not possible. We can never do. To do some adjustment, to seek some adjustment with some sahajiya or some so-called devotees, acharyas or so, we will have to leave some good thing. We will have to leave some good thing. And surely, you will have to leave some good thing and you will have to accept some bad thing. Otherwise, there is no question of adjustment. Adjustment cannot come because they, if you come into adjustment, then you will have to leave something good, some bad thing from them. You will have to accept, which is not possible for a pure devotee. So even if we go through Parthana, Prem, Bhakti, Chandika, etc., Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj used to sing this kirtan all the time. And Gaurakishore Babaji used to keep these two kirtan book, Parthana, Prem, Bhakti, Chandika, inside heart. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj used to keep these two books inside heart. It is the heart of all Raganuga devotees. Guru Padma used to speak, all the kirtan written by Narottama Thakur, all the kirtan written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur or Mahajan. With their kirtan you can get power. If you are doing kirtan sincerely, sincerely means to satisfy Supreme Lord only. Not because nobody is going to watch me. Why should I do kirtan? It's wastage of time. Why I am doing reciting Harikatha alone, when I am alone? In Surya Kunda here, they are continuously to Supreme, nobody there reciting for the satisfaction of Supreme Lord. I am not going to seek anything. So Narottama Thakur all kirtan, if you believe me, you can go through all kirtan. It's very easy to understand the mood of Raganuga Bhakti. With the mood of Radharani, with the mood of Gopikas, they are writing Narottama Thakur. Narottama Thakur is going to write this way. Kabe ham bujabe jugala piriti. Rup rogun atam vade rohum or as. All the time I can go on thinking about the lotus feet of Rup Raghunath. Because they are going to help me to understand. Jugala Piti, Radha and Govinda, this kind of aprakita love appear, the rasa lila, everything. How? Kaviham Bujava Jugala Piriti. This kind of exclusive love appear, transcendental love appear. When and how I can understand? That is the main question. Narottama Thakur is going to teach us so that we can never become sahajiya. Better our improvement can I can go slowly. Slow but steady win the race. This procedure is good. But I cannot jump. So actually, those material board, those material, you know, big men, they are going to prove that we are important personalities. But they are going to understand this Radha Krishna Prema, Rasa Vilas wrong way. It was grossly misunderstood by the intellectual society because they are busy with their sense experience. They were always busy with their sensual enjoyment. So how they can understand and how they can help other devotees too? That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur told that those who are going to speak this way, come on, I can give you a nice teaching on Raganuga Bhakta. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. If you find somebody going to speak this way, come on, I can give you the idea of Raganuga, I can teach you. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, surely he is a cheater. Raganuga Bhajan can never be taught. Nobody can teach Raganuga Bhajan to me. It's not possible. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, if somebody is speaking this way, come on, I can give you a lesson on Raganuga Bhajan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, surely he is a cheater. You cannot believe, not possible. So long as one's heart is polluted by sense egoism, I mean false ego, so long as one's mind is, you know, totally in darkness due to misunderstanding of this aprakita love affair of Radha Govinda and Gopikas, because they have some false idea. They have practical idea about their, you know, this kind of madhur rasa and material ground. They are going to think same way. They are going to think same way they are going to. So long as one's heart is polluted by sense egoism, so long as one's heart is darkened by a very, very thick skin of Maya, so long as an individual, so long as an individual misidentifies his true self with his gross body and his subtile body, there is absolutely no possibility for him to get entry into the depth of the spiritual transparency of Sri Radha Govinda Prema. He can make some contamination. Whole world contaminated by this wrong conception. Eligibility, I mean to get entry into this kind of love affair, get entry into this rasa lila, aprakita, lila vilasa, Krishna. Eligibility demands absolute behavior. Eligibility demands absolute behavior. I mean, I will have to understand what is absolute behavior for a pure devotee. What is the absolute behavior of a pure devotee? If you confuse about man and woman conception, then all wrong. There is no shortcut to it. You will have to follow this procedure of Raganuga devotees, those who are, you will have to follow this. Otherwise, there is no shortcut. You can make shortcut and try to understand. It is impossible. those who will venture to jump and cross, you know, this gradual procedure, those who venture to jump and they like to avoid our usual procedure of bhajan, ado shadhya tatah sadhu sanga ata anatha nibriti swa ata bhajana kriya. After that, anatha nibriti swat, this procedure they are not going to follow. Then they can go to hell forever. Nobody can save them. Even we have no idea about what is pure Sabda Brahma, what to speak about Rabanuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta. Simply, we have no idea about Aprakita Sabda Brahma. We have no idea. We are in confusion. Without proper kipa, who can understand what is actually? Everybody is speaking Harikatha, everything is Harikatha. But what is Aprakita Sabda Brahma? First point, without taking shelter of Aprakita Sabda Brahma, anyway, what to speak about Raganuga Rupanuga Bhakta? We have no scope to cut material bondage, nothing. No way. We cannot think that there is some partiality in Bhagavan, because Bhagavan is always going to same mood for everybody. Samo aham sarva bhuteshu na me desho asti na priyaha. No partiality there with Bhagavan. Samo aham sarva bhuteshu na me desho asti na priyaha. Te bhajanti tu mam bhaktya, je bhajanti tu mam bhaktya, mai te teshu chapi aham. It is an open declaration in Gita. I have no partiality. If I find somebody going to do bhajan this way, surely I can give chance. I have no partiality. Samo aham sarva bhuteshu na me desho asti na priyaha. Friend and foe conception, this kind of misconception of friend and foe, not present there in me. If somebody going to do bhajan, je bhajanti tu man bhaktya, if somebody going to show this kind of bhajan, exclusive bhajan, je bhajanti tu man bhaktya, bhakta mane by exclusive devotion, mood, if like to do bhajan, je bhajanti tu man bhakta, mai te, te su chapi ham. I am also going to reciprocate. Who can understand? In Vedanta, so many things, there are so many sutra going to help us also. And if we can understand this, you can never become sahaja. Bacho sa sarvo sabdanam sabdascha na prithak tataha. What do you mean by this word? Vedanta. Bacho mean like Krishna is Bacho and Krishna name is Bachak. Follow what I say. When we are going to indicate somebody, that is Bacho. And the name by which we are going to call is Bacho. And Bachak. Bachak. Bachak is actually that man we are going to indicate. Sorry. Bachak. And Bacho means by word we are going to identify him. In Aprakita Jagat, there is no difference. Bacha and Bachak, all same. That's why it is written, Bacho sa sarva sabdyanam sabdascha na prithak tataha. There is no gapping of maya between Krishna and Krishna nam. If Vedanta this sutta is going to speak, Bacho sa वाच्यो सा सर्वो शब्द्यानम शब्दश्च न पृथक ततः देयर इज नो गैपिंग ऑफ माया सो हरिकथा एंड हरि नॉट डिफरेंट ऑल्सो वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट तत्तु समन्वयात तत्तु समन्वयात इन वेदांत इज गिव इट इन तत्तु समन्वयात माने तत् माने से तत् वस्तु से सद वस्तु दैट सुप्रीम लॉर्ड यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड थ्रू हाउ व्हाट इज द तत्तु समो समो अन्नयात सम माने सम्यक रूपे अन्नयात अन्नय अनुकूल रूपे आई मीन प्रतिकूल भजन इज टोटली प्रोहिबिटेड प्रतिकूल भजन सम माने सम्यक टोटली अन्वयात अन्नय मीन अनुकूल अन्नय व्यतिरेक डायरेक्टली इनडायरेक्टली इट इज डायरेक्ट अन्नय बा अनुकूल अनुशीलन दैट्स व्हाई इट इज रिटन तत्तु तद्वस्तु से कृष्ण वस्तु तू यू विल हैव टू डू भजन बाय समम नयात तत्तु समम समन नयात सम्यक रूपे टोटली अन्नयात अन्नय अनुकूल भावे फेवरेबल वे यू विल हैव टू डू ऑल्सो एनादर श्लोक गोइंग टू स्पीक गौणश्चेत न आत्मशब्दम अप्राकृत प्राकृत शब्द ब्रह्म वी हैव टू डू अनुशीलन देन वी कैन रीच भगवत नाम अनुशीलन यू हैव टू डू गौणश्चेत न आत्मशब्दम इट मीन्स गौणश्चेत न आत्मशब्द आत्मशब्द मीन that eternal sound atma shabda mean vaikunth shabda shabda and shabdi there is no gapping so gauna chetna atma shabda this gauna chetna atma shabda I mean vaikunth shabda is not general shabda is mukha shabda very important gauna chet Don't try to think it is all the same like material sound. You will have to grow this kind of sensitivity to understand. Gaunaschet na atmasabdam. Atmasabdo, Vaikuntha sabdo is not general sound, which is general sound going to be destroyed in the material world. But aprakita sabda brahmo, eternally present in eternal world. Those who are going to do anukul bhajan, for them, in Vedanta it is in tan nishchasya makho padeshat. Makho padeshat mani, about Bhagavan if you go on harikatha hearing, tan nishchasya, if you have total affinity, total attachment for Supreme Lord, tan nishchasya makho padeshat, for them, if they go on hearing this kind of aprakita shabda brahma they can get free anavritti shabdat by the anandamaya abhyasa if you go on doing anusilan exercise you can get facility this way so many sloka we can find in vedanta we going to give out also ikshaten asabdam इक्षतेन अशब्दम तत्तु समन्वयात यू अंडरस्टैंड इक्षतेर न शब्दम इज मीन इक्षन मीन टू लुक टू सी इक्षते हे न शब्दम अशब्दम इक्षतेर न अशब्दम मीन इक्षते न अशब्दम दैट्स मीन अप्राकृत शब्द ब्रह्म यू विल हैव टू लुक यू विल हैव टू सी साउंड यस दैट्स व्हाई इट इज रिटन क्लियर आइडिया दैट अप्राकृत जगत यू कैन सी एवरीथिंग थ्रू योर आनंदमय अभ्यास इफ यू गो ऑन डूइंग एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दैट अप्राकृत शब्द ब्रह्म अप्राकृत हरिकथा अप्राकृत सेवा इन दैट केस It is written for them, ikshater na sabdam, ikshatehe na asabdam. That means, which is material sound, you cannot see. You should not try to see aprakita sabda. You try to see that aprakita sabda. Aprakita sabda, you will have to see. You have to look aprakita sabda. Aprakita sabda, you will have to look. Aprakita sabda can be seen. Even in material world also, material sound we can see. If some cardiac graph of heart beat. So in material world, gramophone, recording all, soundtrack. They have some roof, have some feature. If you play on again, then you can find the same sound which was recorded, you can see. So actually, aprakita jagat, it is written, Vyasadev Goswami is going to give indication. The ikshater na sabdam mean aprakita sabda brahma, you try to see, you try to look, you try to understand, you try to see. Because it is possible to see aprakita sabda. This way, final conclusion is that Rupa Goswami Pad given Tannam Rupa Charitadi Sukirtananu. Come to the conclusion. Tannam Rupa Charitadi Sukirtananu Smritta Kamena Rasana Manasi Niyajya Tishtana Vaje Tadanuragi Jananu Gami Kalam Nayad Akhilam Itu Upadesha Saram. Same. By Naam Aprakita Naam Anusilan, automatically, we for a long time wanted to understand what is Krishna Prema, what is the secrecy of Rasa Lila, still okay. Practically you can feel when you can practice Harinam. If you can go on doing Harinam, closing your eyes perfectly, then you can understand. Very important thing. Otherwise, there is no way. Rupa Goswami Pad finally going to speak. The stage of prema is, you know, not a matter of joke. Prema, it is there in Shastra. We are sometimes going to speak love, but it is impossible. We cannot use this word love. The stage of prema, which must not be identified with love. Because love, this word is applicable here. Aprakita, those Brajagopikas and Krishna, their love affair, impossible for us. But the only way, procedure shown by Rupa Goswami Pad. This way we can. The stage of prema, which must not be identified with love, developing up to anurag and bhava, can manifest itself in 8 sakhis, because Radharani going to serve Krishna, and you know, Radharani actually Radharani is the counter-whole of divine monastery. And her associate counterparts, 8 sakhi, supramandan, consorthood relating to the Supreme Lord Sri Krishna. Inconceivable. Counter-whole divine monastery, divine divinity, Krishna, that means Soyevosa. What is, if we say Radharani, Radharani is Krishna and Krishna is Radharani. No difference. That's why it is written, see Radharani, the counter whole of divine ministry. And her associate counterparts. Eight sakhis in the supramandan consorthood relation, with the Supreme Lord Sri Krishna. The Supreme Lord Sri Krishna is the only predominating and transcendental recipient of prema. Krishna is going to accept. And Radharani also is there predominated. Krishna is a predominating absolute. And Radharani and Gopika, they are predominated absolute, Radharani. Krishna is the only object of prema, recipient of prema. The Supreme Lord Sri Krishna is the only predominating and transcendental recipient of prema. No material connection. Don't try to make confusion. While Srimati Radharani is the playing with Krishna, this way we have to going to give enjoyment, full enjoyment to Absolute Supreme Divinity, Absolute Lord, Supreme Lord Sri Krishna. This kind of situation, for why Krishna was bound to play with them that way for Brahmaratri, for whole, the duration of Rasa Leela was actually full Brahmaratri, total, impossible. Ittam bhuta guna hari, but also we can speak this way, ittam bhuta premno hi brajo goppaho. Why? Sukh adis of Atmaram going to feel attraction for Krishna? Because ittam bhuta guna hari. Also for on the part of Krishna, we can say, on the part of those gopikas, that there is so nice qualities in gopikas. Krishna already in Chaitanya Charitamrita, so much details there. Krishna speaking, I am the only object of attraction in this whole universe, infinity. But only I feel attraction from Radharani. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. So I know there are some exclusive gunavali qualities there in Radharani, so that I am also feeling attraction for Radharani. Impossible. Therefore, the climax of prema in Mahabhava is possible, only possible in Srimati Radha alone. Only possible in Srimati Radharani alone. And cannot be possible in any finite self, however advanced in spiritual life. Only and only Radharani can get this kind of facility. The Supreme Enjoyer Sri Krishna tests the mellow sweetness of the consorthood service of Srimati Radharani. The Supreme Lord, the Supreme Enjoyer, sorry, the Supreme Enjoyer Sri Krishna tests the mellow sweetness of the consorthood service of Srimati Radharani to him. But what she experiences in return, Radharani, what going to, but what she experiences, what Radharani going to feel, but what she experiences in return, both in union and separation, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appear, there are three reasons I already told. And actually, the Lord does not know that what Radharani, what going to feel when Radharani is there with Krishna and when separated from Krishna. What kind of feeling Radharani going to get? Follow. Krishna speaking in Chaitanya, I cannot understand. The Lord doesn't know. Hence, Sri Krishna accepted out of his divine prerogative and free will, out of his desire, sechcha, the complexion of Radharani, Krishna took away the complexion of Srimati Radharani and also the feeling of Srimati Radharani for him to come in the form of Gauranga, so that he might relish Srimati Radharani's feeling. Absolute way, which is called Ujjala Prema, Unnata Ujjala Prema, and thus he became Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This way Mahaprabhu came here, and it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita that Mahaprabhu speaking, I mean Krishna going to speak, that this kind of prem is rare in this material world, bhakti rasa. This kind of prema, bhakti rasa, ujjala prema, is rare. So I must go to show myself how devotees can get this kind of scope of prema. How those devotees can get the chance to get this kind of prema, I myself can go and show. Yugadharma is all okay, but Yugadharma pravartan is not only thing. There's so many reasons for why you wanted to come here, unalloyed devotion, so that people can understand. And only this way, actually, Lord Sri Krishna came in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to distribute this prema. Anarpita charing chirato karunayavatirna kalu samarpayato unnato ujjalasam sabhakti sriyam harihi puratasundara dudikadamba sandivito sada hidai kandare spurutava sisachinandana. There is a reason Rupa Goswami Pad is going to speak. And to get entry into this kind of exclusive prema, I don't like to extend more because so complicated thing you cannot understand. So the final conclusion is that Rupa Goswami Pad writing so many things, but we have no power to understand. Rupa Goswami Pad writing, this kind of prema is impossible. In Vidagdha Madhava writing, that what kind of painful situation you can get and what kind of, you know, blissful situation you can feel in your life, both. Just like poison and amrita, if mixed. This kind of example given by Rupa Goswami Pad. Just like poison and amrita mix up. You cannot throw because it is amrita there. You cannot accept because there is poison there. So that's why Piravhir Navakalo Kuto Kotuta Garvasa Nirvasana Nishanda Neno Mudam Sudhamadirima Hankara Sankuchanaha Prema Sundari Nandanandana Paro Jagrati Yasantari Gyanti Sputa Masra Bhakra Madhuraste Naiva Vikrantayo. Only and only he can understand. Radharani is speaking. It is the mood of Radharani. Sakhi only is, she can understand. If inside heart there's kind of Krishna Prema, Nandanandan Krishna Prema appear, then she can surely understand. The painful experience we are feeling, Pira Abhir, just like, you know, very, very high poison, Kalkut. Kalkut is the topmost poison. Kalkut, topmost poison. And Rupa Goswami Pad, really, it's impossible. When Rupa Goswami Pad is going to express the glories of Nam Prabhu, Tunde Tandavini, Bitanite Tunda Valilabdhai, Karna Krona Karamini Ghatayate Karna Arvidabhyas Priham, Cheta Prangana Sangani Vijayati Sarved Niyanam Kitim, No Jani Janita Kyadbhut, Amriti Krishneti Varnati. Raya Ramananda himself and Mahaprabhu, they're going to speak, we hear so many glories, we have gone through so many glories of, you know, Harinam Prabhu, but this is exclusive. This is exclusive, we never hear. Radharani is going to speak. All the feeling of Radharani. And here, Radharani is going to speak. This kind of a painful experience we are feeling, as if going to beat the power of that very fearful poison, Kalkut. So long Kalkut wish, this poison going to, you know, express his mood, vanity, false ego, I am topmost. But Rupa Goswami Pad writing, Piravir Navakal Kut Katita Garvasa Nirvasano. Even this kind of painful experience, pain, even a man who is going to get in touch with Kalkut Vis poison cannot get. I mean, Rupa Goswami Pad wanted to prove the painful experience of separation from Krishna is more than the experience of Kalkut Vis if going to grasp me, my heart, body. It's really painful. But Rupa Goswami Pad, it is more than that. Nishanda Nena. Piravir Navakala Kuta Katuta Garvasa Nirvasana Nisandanena Mudam Sudha Madurima Hankar Sankuchanaha Prema Sundari Nandanandana Paro Jagrati Jasantare Gyante Sputa Masso Bakra Madurasti Naiva Vikrantayo. Who can understand? There is no end. There is no end of this painful experience. Then, a feeling of separation from Krishna. Just like Amrita and poison mixed together is also going to give us tremendous pleasure inside heart, Krishna Prema. Tremendous pleasure. This painful experience is also, this painful experience of separation from Krishna, is, we know is painful, but still there is excellent transcendental bliss, aprakit ananda anubhuti. We don't know why. This kind of zigzag way of prema, this kind of zigzag way of prema and the power of this prema, zigzag prema, the way of the zigzag prema and the power of this zigzag prema, aprakita prema, this power, somebody can realize if at all he is going to get this kind of prema. I mean, Nandanandan Krishna, for him, this kind of prema, if developed inside the heart of anybody, any gopi, she can understand. Outside people cannot understand. Not possible for them. This way, all different way, we wanted to prove for a long time, that there is no way that somebody can prove that it is dirty lila. No smell of prakrit lila, nothing, all transcendental. It is a prakita, and if our luck is favorable, by the mercy of Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami, someday we can we can attain this kind of love affair and get satisfied, any amount of philosophy, any amount of example cannot give you satisfaction because your heart cannot. So I don't like to explain more. It will therefore be worthwhile to explain here in nutshell the transcendental significance of Mahabhava, which is identified with Srimati Radharani alone. Be careful, only Srimati Radharani is the binding force of our Rasa Leela. I already explained. When I was expressing this, that Bhagavan, Bhagavan opi tarati, Bhagavan opi taratrihi, saradat phulla mallikaha, bhikshu arantum manas chakre yoga mayam upasritaha. This sloka I was explaining. Keeping in mind the excellency of Radharani, the glamour, attraction of Radharani, Krishna was restless. So this way, Bhagavan Opi, Opi mean also on there, and Gopikas, they also have feel attraction they like to get. So Opi mean they have not one-sided. They are not one-sided. Krishna is also going to extend hint because they are also is a standing commitment Krishna will fulfill their heart, their desire. So Bhagavan Upita Ratrihi Saradat Phulla Mallikaha Bhiksho Rantum Manas Chakri Jogamayam Upasrita. Jogamayam, I was expressing, before I was explaining, among all Gopikas, Radharani is topmost, and Radharani is the binding force of that Rasa Leela. If Radharani gone, then all Rasa Leela scattered, break down, all scattered. So we like to draw some conclusion here. It will therefore be worthwhile to explain here in nutshell the transcendental significance of Mahabhava, which is identified with Srimati Radharani alone. The conception of Srimati Radha is completely misconceived by most people. By most of the people, they are going to misunderstand. The conception of Srimati Radharani is completely misconceived, misunderstood by most of the people. Because people standing in such a platform, which is really dirty platform, from the present stage of utter self-forgetfulness of an individual soul, engrossed in the physical and mental, subtle physical and physical body and subtle body, there is so much complicacy already there. And finally, up to prema bhakti, bonded soul, from the stage of this utter self-forgetfulness of an individual soul, with this gross body and subtle body, and finally they will have to go up to this prema bhakti, up to the attainment of prema bhakti. There are different stages of gradual unfolding of innate dormant nature of the soul, because soul is totally covered up, one by one folding can get unfold, this covering there. There are different stages of gradual unfolding of innate dormant nature of the soul. This way, actually, finally, if they can enjoy our kipa of Rupanuga devotee or Raganuga devotee, only and only then they can understand what is sneha, what is mana, what is bhajan, after that what is, Shraddha, what is Shraddha, what is Sadhu Sangha, what is Bhajana Kriya, and what is Anartha Nibriti, what is Nishtha, what is Ruchi, what is Asakti, what is Bhava, what is Prema. After that, what is Sneha, what is Mana, what is Pranaya, what is Raga, what is Anuraga, what is Bhava, and what is Ayurveda Mahabhava, which is only so there is a big confusion. There is great confusion among, because you know, as there has been a lot of confused thinking among scholars, both Eastern and Western world, about the true nature of bhakti in general. Prema in particular. Because love and prema, the confusion. And much more about Mahabhava, how they can understand. The supramundane love sports of counter hole, you know, Srimati Radharani with the predominating original whole, Sri Krishna, the absolute personality of Godhead, is really impossible to understand. Through bhajan we can understand anyway. It is only possible to understand through bhajan. Tannāma rūpa charitādi sukirtanānu smṛtvā kamena rasanā manasī niyajya tiṣṭhana bhaje tadanurāgī janānugāmi kālam naed akhilam iti upadesha sāram vāñca kalpaturvasya ke pāsindu bhavacho patitānaṁ pāvane bhavishnebhyo namo namo.